students, now let us move to the next part of this lesson. What does it say? Let us see. When it starts raining, we all gather at our favorite grasslands where there are no people to disturb us. I perform a wonderful dance by gulping air in the special feathery pouch attached below my neck. Here, gulp means what? Swallow quickly. Here, pouch means what? A sac-like structure in animals, a pocket-like space here. Sac-like structure in animals, or pocket-like space here. Particularly here, Buster, if you consider, pouch means a sac-like structure or a pocket-like space. This pouch helps me to produce a resonating sound. Resonating means producing a loud, deep sound. Resonating sound similar to the one produced by the cow. I dance in joy. Joy means happiness. With puffed out feathers. Puffed out means what? Raised. Raises is feathers. Puffed out feathers. And cocked up tail. It raises its tail and drops down wings. It drops down its wings. The scene is very beautiful. It helps me to impress my soulmate. Soulmate means female bird. You know that we birds lay eggs, means Buster lay eggs, and our young ones hatch out of eggs. Mother GIB means what here? Short form is given, Great Indian Bustard, lays just one egg directly on the ground. It lays its eggs on the ground. We don't believe in building nest. Means, do Bustard build their nest? No. The answer is no. We have a special trick to protect our eggs from predators. Predators means here one who hunt and eat and kill other animals. One who hunt, kill and eat other animals. The eggs looks like a stone, so it cannot be identified easily. It looks like a stone. Monitor lizards, foxes, dogs, pigs, snakes and eagles are enemies of my egg. Means, who normally disturbs or eats eggs, monitor, the Buster has to protect its eggs from monitor lizards, foxes, dogs, pigs, snakes and eagles. But my wife protects the egg from all of them. By the time our young ones hatches out of the egg, rains arrived. It means Buster lays when the rain starts. There's plenty of grass. At that time, you can see a lot of grass swarming with insects. Swarming means what? Insects move in large numbers. Fresh food for my family. Means, you know that I already told you, Busters eat insects also. So, the group of insects which move are the food for Buster. Young ones of other birds soon fly away from the nest. But a Great Indian Bustard, mother and chick stay together for nearly 1 year. The chick means what? Young one of Buster, learns many good habits from mother. And you also learn many good habits from your parents. Let us see what does the poet, or here the writer say, or Buster say.